Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a Google Meet video call and it shows camera and microphone are blocked. So how to fix this kind of error notifications on your PC? And this method common for all Windows and Mac platforms at same time if you are using the Google Chrome web browser. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. And this error is mostly occur due to the camera and microphone permissions are denied. So how to give the permission? So by simple method is, so now in the search bar section, you can simply press this video icon and it is placed at the right side of your search bar. So here you can select always allow this side to access your camera and microphone. And then click to save these changes. So once you done this process and then restart this web page and also try to connect your web camera, and this is simple method. So the next method is, if this error is occurring, just press this lock icon and it is placed behind that URL section, and then go to site settings and it shows that all the permission for this website. But in this section, simply you can press clear data option and then select clear. So once you done this process, so same way you can reload that Google Meet official web page and then start your meeting. So finally you can see now my camera and microphones are works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily fix your camera and microphones not working problem by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.